I don't like you, white one.
Not so fast, Roach.
The infamous well.
That's it, Roach.
Strange. No sign of a ghost. Maybe it only shows at a certain time of day. Around the well scorched. Grass around the well scorched. Grass around the well scorched. A journal might be useful. Bodies dried to a crisp. Signs of burns. All signs point to a noon wraith. Doing here. Whoa, got too close. She fled, but she'll be back tomorrow. Something's keeping her here. Something's tied the Noon Wraith to this place. An object. Something she needs before she'll leave this world. The journal I found in the abandoned hut could be the key to this story. A man, stabbed with a knife, died on the spot. Animals fed on his body, picked his skeleton clean. More blood stains over there, but it's not his blood. Blood stains, barely visible. Someone was dragged this way, someone who was still alive. Prints in blood. Small hands. A woman's. Someone dragged her out. She was wounded. Fought for her life. No body in sight, but might still find some tracks. Under the right conditions, bloodstains can remain visible for decades. Another print by the well. Stains. Almost faded. But the lines taut. Something's not right. A corpse, hanged by the bucket rope. Wide pelvis, small jaw. A woman. Around 30, judging by the teeth. Left arm's missing. Need to cremate the remains. Gotta find the object that binds her to this place before I do, though. Arm fell away. Additional weight? Was she wearing something heavy? Gotta jump down there. Hope I don't break my legs. Thank you. lucky not to come up empty-handed. A bracelet with an inscription. To Claire, from Volker. Bracelet must have belonged to the woman in the well. Lovely craftsmanship, but I'll have to burn it with the body to get rid of the noon wraith for good. Better do it near the well. Some wraith oil, drink some potions. Bracelet. Igni. Hey, I think it worked.
Job done. The well was haunted by the ghost of a woman who was killed there. I drove it away.
I just hope every unburied wretch don't start haunting us. Well, that battlefield's gonna cause us a heap of trouble.
If they do, you know who to contact. Meanwhile, Claire, Volker, names ring a bell?
I don't know him. Though I did hear our herbalist Tamira mention a Claire once. Same one, maybe?
Your reward, Master Witcher. The gold I'd hid away for Mandy's dowry. Without you, she'd never have lived to wed. Now, there's hope for it, at least.
How about that? Never expected to get a dowry.
Nor did I suppose I'd ever give one to a witcher. Strange times these, wouldn't you say? Strange and sad.